or Jason Tatum on the floor with them.
Smart trying to lob it to Robert Williams, who's just checked in. Korkmaz will pull it for Philly as we hit the midway point, fourth quarter, on a night that has belonged to the Boston Celtics. Rebound by Ogilvy ahead to Wanamaker.
I don't know if Korkmaz there was shooting that or trying to get it back to Kyle O'Quinn. I'm serious. I don't know exactly.